I wish I could figure out what key the cicadas are. It's close to E flat, but not. It's probably a really complex tone. So this is four-wheel drive.
Sharon Martinson. I'm a scientist. I do research on sound. I've actually studied forest and insects for my whole life, and now I study singing insects of the forest at night. I am on Barrow, Colorado Island in this moment, doing work for the Smithsonian. It's amazing to get to be a full-time scientist and a full-time musician doing both of these things in my life. So sound, when it's intentionally produced, creates this mode of communication. And songs have been created, even before that, chants and drumming have been created by humans to exchange messages and to share ideas and to share feelings and stories. Actually, a big part of it is storytelling. And so songs are this long tradition of part of how humans communicate. And insects have more limited means for communicating. And some of them do it through pheromones. Some of them do it through other means, but the katydids that I study also sing songs. So sound is really my only way to begin to understand what these katydids are doing. And it's all about hearing their story and trying to understand what's going on in their dark little world of the forest at night. So by listening to their songs, I try to decode what's going on in their life. Just like you could listen to my songs and try to decode what's going on in my life.
I'm going back, and you can't stop me. I'm going back where I belong. Four wheels turning until they bring me back to my home. Long gone. Four wheels turning until they bring me back to my home. Long gone.
Sounds so good in the forest. I love it.